I love this car. It brings back a lot of good memories. This is a 1976 Pontiac Grand Safari station wagon. They customized this front part of the roof. George Barris, who made the Batmobile and the Munstermobile, created this sort of bubble top so my dad would fit in there with his cowboy hat. Woo. This car actually lived on my dad's ranch, the 26 Bar Ranch in Casa Grande, Arizona, and his ranching partner, Lewis Johnson's widow, loaned it to us for the exhibit. Let's go inside and check it out. Well, man, when I was a kid, my dad would put me on his lap in this car and make me steer. And he'd, you know, he'd keep one hand on the thing, but he'd go fast and he'd accelerate when we went into corners on the freeway. And it was stressful for me, but when I think back to it and I see a picture in the exhibit of me sitting on his lap driving it, brings back good memories. And he made you do things, you know, he made you get out of your comfort zone. He helped you get used to feeling comfortable in an uncomfortable situation, which I think probably helps in life. So anyway, man, to get back in this thing and to smell it and to feel it, just a lot of good memories. But it's perfect. It's just like I remember it.